And we're live.
Put my gloves back on a while ago. She just zoomed in here a while ago doing about 90 sliding sideways trying to get turned around to go back.
Two apps are using my microphone. Is that right? You mind telling me which two? Because only one of them is supposed to be.
Stream. Are you streaming?
Yeah, I forgot. I got Streamlabs up. And I might eventually have Satisfactory up. Why is the motion detector going off?
Did you make some bread?
Did I what?
Oh, I was talking to Mr. Nubs. He said, "Traders, I'm still making some," so I was wondering if he ever got around to making bread or if he was just making jelly bread.
No, I think he was talking about breakfast this morning.
Uh-huh.
The join code is in Discord.
All right, got it. I didn't beat you to it. Aren't you lagging yet?
I'll beat you.
Yeah.
First thing I'm going to do is go raid all the steel beams for everybody else so I can upgrade the steel line.
Thinking about letting me in, but it's taking its sweet time. Probably need to restart this computer. Oh, I got fix-it tip number 7. We own you.
We own you. That's a fact, Jack. Wait. Somebody already upgraded the iron to Mark III belt.
Yeah, you forgot that Nubs was in here for several hours last night.
I also overclocked that iron of 240.
Uh-huh. My problem is, did you get more coal somewhere?
Hell no.
Because there ain't no way there's enough coal to keep up with that.
He's already completed 2 lines of research.
Of course, a tier 3 belt doesn't do a lot of good unless you upgrade the elevator to tier 3 also.
I upgraded the belt.
I know, but you didn't upgrade the elevator. So it was still going slow. Just book it now.
But I did upgrade the poles by Rue to tier 2.
Oh,
very nice.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah, okay, this machine's
and both are ridiculously slow.
We need to upgrade coal. I gotta find more coal.
Steel's upstairs, Drew.
Oh, we got lots of iron plates.
There's coal right that way we're not using.
Somebody at your front door.
Again.
I didn't even know he left.
I'm assuming that's Justin. I guess I ought to check. Open the door to see who it was and Almost got ran over by Mama Cat and Kitten.
Aw.
They were coming in. So I slammed the door. Suck it. This impure coal.
You are so lucky that you found this most valuable artifact.
Yeah. Kidding me. Two impure coal nodes. What garbage. On the other hand, two impure coal nodes.
We have reinforced plates made somewhere?
Got what?
No, we shut down the reinforced plates, but I did get the research so we could 3x the normal production.
And these are two shitty impure nodes back here, but there's two impure nodes sitting right at a pond. Make an easy power supply area. That reminds me, I need to go take care of your screw situation now that we got the Mark III belts. So we can have an absolute fuck ton of screws.
Taken care of.
Yep, her, at least the ones from the...
All her belts for screws are upgraded to Mark III already.
Very good. Well, that should...
Elevator needs upgrade, though.
Right.
About the miner, did you upgrade it yet?
No. You got to finish the modular frames for your vehicle research. And then we can do advanced steel. That's where the... Next
where
miner comes from.
MK2 miner is? It's the steel one? I thought we did the steel one first.
Advanced steel.
Oh.
Alright, so these belts, you upgraded belts all the way on the screws?
Yep. Well, at the end of it. Actually, I think all of them. The whole factory.
Oh, very good. Okay, so we just need to upgrade the elevators for the screws. Q, elevator Mark III. Oh, screws don't have an elevator. But just for the hell of it, I'm gonna hit all of them elevators. I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Jeez. Did you hear that?
Uh-uh.
No, surprised.
I mean, I heard a clonk, but I don't know what it was.
Justin stomping the floor.
Oh. Okay, so...
You better be careful where he does that at. He's going to go through it.
Do we have the big storage cans yet? We do. Very much like to make a mess. Could you upgrade storage can? That would be amazing. No. fucking, this thing is full of screws.
I upgraded one of the coals, put two overclocks in it. It's doing 120. It's the one that's going to steel.
Okay.
And I upgraded the belt all the way. You just gotta elevate the elevator. Yeah, I got a lot of slugs last night.
Oh, you don't hear that every day. What the hell is he doing? I don't recall saying you could come in. You're letting all the cold air in.
The vehicle research doesn't need much.
Nah, just some frames. Was it reinforced plates and rotors that we're constantly friggin' needing? Production is assemblers for both of those. Plates, can be rotors. All right, so can be mark three. Hey, you found your keys. Very good.
I upgraded most of the poles to tier 2 poles.
Nice. Let's get rods.
Are we doing reinforced yet?
About to be.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I need to change this to this one will be rotors. No. Fuck. This is rot. Okay. This will stay plates. Rocks and come over here. Why is this elevator sideways? Elevator even fucking go.
I'm gonna upgrade the power plant, Cole.
The what?
To double it to 120 with Mark III belts.
Oh, yeah.
She just came back in here.
She just came in and pushed my door open and left again.
No. Oh, Morris. She goes after Morris. That's her buddy. Go get him. Go get him, Gracie. Go get Justin. Huh? Go get Justin. Go get him. She's getting as lazy as the rest of us.
You want me to seal your door again?
Yes, please. I finally broke down and put on that little heater and closed my door, and Grace promptly came in and said, no, fuck you, and opened it. Why can't I build a cargo can?
That's
steel pipe.
Right. Stupid thing.
Calls on each steel pipe.
Don't mess with me.
I did what?
Well, I wasn't blaming you this time. I was talking about the constructors. It always tries to put them in backwards, just when you think you got it right. does that not feel like 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jeez. 4, 6.
So that's got.
Why am I leaving stuff on here? Either that or I miscounted and I'm supposed to have 6 and not 8. You know, that's probably what it is. Oh, but you didn't have to take it out. It's cheated me out of a power pole.
All right, we got rotors and reinforced plates in production upstairs, as well as steel beams and steel pipes.
I did.
You did what?
I made too many screw machines. I only need 6 in a row, and I was trying to squeeze 8 in a row, and I couldn't figure out why I was running out of room when it fit just fine on the bottom floor.
That's a better recipe for the reinforcer, right?
Yeah.
From 5 to 15 per minute?
Yep, that's the one I'm running.
Nice.
Long-range transportation, yay, as well as the construction of outposts, is now encouraged. Vehicle stations have built-in functionality to refuel and restock or collect parts.
It's not the trains, though. That's just a truck, right?
Yeah. I don't think so, Fat Cat. Do you see enough room in this lap for you? I don't think so. Hypertubes.
Ah! Stupid thing. Just as I slapped it down, my mouse slipped. Moved it a notch. Just one little notch. Just enough to screw up the whole works.
Just enough that nothing will fit. Justin lost my other set of truck keys like 6 months ago. And he just brought me my keys and his.
Very good. Where were they?
Well, I'm assuming they were both in the truck where I've told him 1,000 times never to leave them because they're both ice fucking cold. We are absolutely going to have to build more power plants, like, now.
120 coal, so we could double it currently, or if we need to overclock, let me know. I have 4 power shard capsules.
We shouldn't have to overclock the power plants, we just need to build more of them. But in order to do that, we need stuff. We will need 2 more water extractors and a pump. So I need a bunch of plate and a whole bunch of copper sheet.
Why can't I get this right? Have I mentioned that I fucking hate splitters?
A few times.
Pretty sure that's right. So maybe it's my merger that's wrong.
I did overclock one of the coal gens, and it's supported.
Ship's coming back.
You overclocked one of our current ones?
Yes.
You gotta be real careful with that. You'll shut the whole grid down, because There ain't enough water to support all four of them if you overclock them. If you overclock the coal gen, you gotta overclock those water pumps too.
I need to go do some exploring.
We're at 225 consumption on water, and we're producing 240. And the coal is supporting 100%.
Yeah, we can run four more plants with coal. That'll be nice.
So we have an extra 130 hour currently.
Over max consumption?
The current consumption. We're taking like 240.
It's at max consumption you need to look at, because like if somebody right now we're below max consumption because like the plate machine is idling, but if somebody goes and takes a stack of plate out of the storage so all those machines kick in to make more, then we hit that max consumption and blow the breakers.
Okay, we so we're just above the max consumption currently.
We need to stay well like above that.
Just there.
But I am making the parts right now to drop in four more coal power plants. I'm just hand making a bunch of copper sheets because I don't have a machine for it yet.
Is Rue all plugged in?
I rearranged all the resources too, and I can't find Jack.
And then rearrange shit. We just added more. What you trying to find?
I found it. I was trying to find the wire. Copper wire.
Exactly where it was. We just added some more shit to it.
We have enough coal to support three more non-overclock coal gens, but we need one more water pump.
All right, I got enough to make two water pumps.
Yeah, we need one pump and three gens, three coal gens regular.
All right, I got everything to make them on me. Well, actually, I'm missing some reinforced plate.
What happened to the ramp off the back?
It's still there.
No, I ain't either.
Oh, so we're on the side now. So there's no reason we can't have a ramp down to the power plants.
Do we bottleneck at pipe speed for water?
Yes, the pipes are 600 max.
So we're good for a long while, right? Until we overclock the pipes. The water pumps, because the water pumps only pump 120, I believe, total. Yeah, each pumps 120 total. So if it's 600, we're good for a long while.
I might want to double check that. I think it's 600. Maybe that's tier 2 I'm thinking of.
No, because the water extractor is saying 120.
It's 300. The tier 1 pipe is 300. Tier 2 pipe is 600.
Oh, so we're at 240 right now. Because we had two pumps.
Right. So it won't hold another pump. So we'll have to set up a separate manifold for the next power plants. That's easy enough. The hell won't this one go in there? No, I'll just delete it. Wanna be a dick? I will just delete you. Thank you.
the yellow power spoon. Still can't can for scan. Still can't scan for Rex.
Three more coal plants are online. Puts our production to 600 megawatts. Max consumption 407.
There goes the nuclear waste disposal system.
What?
You know the little red doggos?
lizard doggos.
He was probably the most hated man on the planet for about 10 seconds.
Oh, he made it worse. He released another Satisfactory video the other day.
Yeah.
Yeah, he made it worse. He relishes the horror that he created with the lizard doggos. You can't cringe and let Josh see it.
Yeah.
I just dumped my whole inventory into the freaking box. I seriously did not mean to do that. So, did you say you were upgrading from the steel coal line?
The steel coal line, you said?
Yeah.
It's doing 120.
No, I'm definitely not going to. Some belts and elevators.
That's the belts are at tier 3. They're all tier 3, so it should be pushing to 70. I'll go check the factory, but it should be pushing 120.
No, the one of the belts wasn't upgraded, I think. Maybe it was. That is cool, right? Yeah. Bin's full. It must have been just that one belt wasn't upgraded. The belt that got running along the ceiling from the bin to the steel machine. Yeah, that was it. That maxed it out. Now we can overclock the shit out of this thing.
They thin out the wrecks because there used to be like a wreck on every corner. Now all I'm finding is a stupid artifact.
What do we need to overclock?
60. Steel machines.
Okay.
I don't think I need to overclock the pipe.
I have one power card available.
That's 30, 90, that's 120 ingots a minute. I'm only getting 112. I'm only getting 112 minutes a minute, so. Yeah, that's close enough. I can only get 112 a minute out of one foundry. So. And that's using 112.5 iron and coal a minute. I'll crank out some plates or beams and pipes pretty good, though.
Cool. The elevators are upgraded? That support it?
Everything. Yeah, all the elevators are tier 3 now on everything. Not all the belts, but all the elevators are tier 3. I may go through a factory and just rack every damn belt this way. Something I can't stand is slow belts. Even if it's moving the right speed for the machine.
Well, I have one power shard available. Should I put it in Rue's iron?
Or just hang on to it.
We usually keep the extra ones in that little chest.
I think Rue's factory will probably be. I think it's probably balanced for what it's got.
Okay. If it needs more iron, let me know. Because I got one shard.
Right. Yeah, I've got one as well. So. That's what do we need? 200 pipe and 200 rotors. Piece of cake.
I was about to pop that.
Logistics can be improved with a larger storage.
Now we have tier 2 miners.
Conveyor belt efficiency, as well as the ability to store excess.
I still haven't finished my area. I had to get out for a while.
An additional project part can now be constructed. Further progress to the next phase is now possible.
There's two more normal iron nodes, not too far from the base. Oh, and here's a pure iron ore, much closer to the base.
We like pure.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty dang close. There's an impure right next to the Space Needle, and just beyond it is a pure.
No.
I just got beat up by stingers and stuff, so. I had to come home before I died.
That was weird. You knocked me out of my build menu with MAM research.
The rebar gun requires 25 rotors, 500 screws, and some. Reinforced iron plates. Need some screws. Five rotors. Shit.
Damn, you gotta turn in a hard drive to get compacted coal?
Sure you do.
Dirty mortar.
Which means you gotta give up hard drives. I don't like giving up hard drives.
Yeah, if we get 30 mortars, then I could go get the other hard drive.
30 what?
Motors.
Motors, huh? What's giving that Nautilus, Karen?
Yeah, I gotta do a little research here.
Nautilus is easy. I just gotta make some black powder and we already got it, so. Let me whip up some black powder real quick.
Oh, compacted. Oh. Nautilus. Black powder. Steel pipe and cable.
All of which we have.
Very good. Not made in that one.
What order?
It's made in here. You require coal and sulfur.
I already have stacks of it on me. I'm making black powder now.
And I'll go find the iron pipe. That upstairs somewhere?
It's upstairs, yep.
Or steel pipe, that is.
The farthest of the four boxes.
There's a lot more than four boxes up here.
No, there's four. Not machines, storage containers.
Yeah.
There's 200 black powder.
Toss it to me.
Do we have any rocket? Block breakers.
Any what?
To break stone.
All them gray rocks?
Yeah, because I have a purple power slug that's underneath rocks.
It's what I'm building right now. That's what I'm just getting ready to research.
Hold on. I need cable.
Here, I got that too.
Oh. I thought I had enough cable. I did not. Boom, baby.
Yeah, baby. Come to daddy. Now you build yourself a bunch of Noblesk and a detonator.
Now, how come we don't have rebar yet? Do we have rebar? Iron rebar.
What happened?
You can make a rebar gun.
You kicked me out of a bench. How do you even do that? Catch.
That's no fair. I don't have mine ready yet. But it's coming.
I gotta build a new scanner. I use my scanner to make a detonator.
Here comes the ship.
So yeah, you grab a stack of sulfur and a stack of coal out of the boxes over there, turn it all to black powder, then you can make all the Noblesk you want, which is the grenades. Yet. So that was not the plan.
We don't have encased beams yet, do we?
Encased? No, but we have everything we need to make them. We can make them.
50 encased beams and 100 black powder, and we get an expanded tool belt.
Yeah, I mean, we can make them. We just haven't. Just learned it with advanced steel.
Oh, it's just plus one hand spot.
Ow! Well, that was rude.
Yeah.
I threw a Noblesk at a spitter.
Yeah.
At the same time he spit, and it shot my Noblesk right back at me and blew me up.
That is rude.
Thank you. shit, dude, would you die? Plasma spinners are just nasty.
Harvest it.
All that for a stupid artifact that doesn't do anything yet. Somebody's been here. I found a ramp on top of the butte. Explosives aren't exploding. Can't seem to throw explosives anymore. I bugged out the game with that weird shot from the dude.
Several buildings aimed at factory traversal can now be accessed in the build menu. Caution is recommended during use of these products.
Caution is recommended during the use of these products. What did you research?
Break your leg, it's on you. Jump pads.
Oh. You did see Josh's jump pads, didn't you?
Mm-mm.
Oh my god.
He had yeah.
Trains and everything
else. The one where he was trying to jump the trains.
Well, you should have seen it.
Quick stop to upstairs.
Okay. Whee!
If you're really good, you can jump back down and land on it.
Oh, that might take some doing. I missed it on the back side. You missed it on the front side.
Oh, I hit it.
Oh, did you?
I'm just jumping down and launching right back up. So just a normal jump takes you where? Right there. Okay. I should probably put it right there. No, I should put the jelly pad right there.
Yeah. What are you doing, Nubs?
I think you went AFK.
Oh, you fell off. I might be falling off pretty soon.
He's off back in the canyon somewhere.
Doing dinner.
Jamie had 3 days off, so now she had to work a 12-hour day the first day back.
Ouch.
And then she's closing tonight, coming back in the morning and opening.
Yeah, see.
I said, you're going to wear your vacation out one day.
She's a glutton for punishment doing that shit.
Yeah, she is. She won't tell them no. She's retarded. I've told her so many times.
They're more than happy to take full advantage of it.
Hell yeah, they are. I say they, I mean Doris. Gotta try out the jump pad, Nubs. Can't seem to land back on it, though.
Oh, ow. God.
What the hell?
Did you fall down?
Did you fall down?
It looked like you fell down.
It looked to me like you died. You were on the floor laid out.
No, you were on the floor laid out.
On my screen, it was the other way around.
I shot you with a rebar gun and you fell down. I thought I killed you.
All I have was basic rebar.
Oh, God. Oh, jump pad didn't put me on the roof that time. Yeah, that's what I got, just basic rebar.
Ow. Cool. I didn't mean to get back on it. That killed me. I gotta take a break. I can't figure out where to research the explosive rebar. It's probably underneath that fine powder, black powder, or whatever it is.
Yeah, probably. 50 concrete beams, though, for hand slot. We can do that. We can slap a manufacturer down right here and put that together real quick. An assembler, that is. At least we could if I had any cable, which I don't.
And Jamie says she knows where there is a boy puppy around 5 months old that's not living the good life. I told her I thought you wanted a younger one.
And female. I don't like boy puppies.
Yeah.
Best advice, question mark.
What's that?
Best advice, question mark.
Best advice? You lost me. Yeah, well, I'm sorry the boy puppy's not living the best life. When I get a dog, it's for the next 20 years, so
yeah,
that'll be the right one. What was I making? Oh, a machine to make concrete in case beams. That's what I was making.
I have more power nodes.
Nice. You're out just rounding up slugs, huh?
Yeah.
I brought home a yellow one. I think I threw him in the box.
One blue, one purple.
Oh, I couldn't throw him in the box. The box got full. Usually we have a container sitting by the boxes so we can shove shit in it from our inventory.
They're right by your ma'am, two of them.
There you go. Just found it. In that top storage bin, there's a yellow power slug if you want it. I think I'm gonna log out for a while.
Stop it.
Can't help it. It's been a long day in this chair. I might go read for a while, and it's only, 6:30? If I fall asleep now, I'll be up at midnight. Catch you guys after a while.
All right, sis. See you in a while.
I have 6 power nodes.
Nice.
Chest or room plant?
Room plant shouldn't need any power shards, but all it needs is a tier 2 miner. Or room screw plant. It's already balanced for Mark II miner. Once you finish this building it anyways.
Chef.
Follow me. Fix you. Did you die? I see a crate over there.
It was a little more of a KO than die.
I don't think that's a thing.
I saw my inventory. I didn't die. It was like a knockout.
Oh, whose crate is that over there then?
Where?
It's on my compass to the northeast. Is a crate.
I see it. It's not mine.
It's close. It's moving pretty fast. Maybe it's, maybe I dropped some parts when I was working around here or something. But yeah, it's changing directions fast, so it's close.
I don't see it.
Yes. Just disappeared. Not there. I found it. Hovering up in the air with 7 iron plates in it. I must have dropped them when I was swapping out the storage box. I move steel pipe and steel beam down to storage containers. Sloppily, but down. There. Nubbies.
Hi, what's up?
Here, I'm gonna drop something for you.
Thank you.
Got yourself shooting iron.
Do we need anything?
Everything. We need it all.
We're good on the quick wire, right?
Oh, yeah.
Because I could upgrade that if we need, but I don't think we need.
Not yet. Someday in the future, almost certainly, but certainly not now.
And like I said, the pure node is OC till 240, and we're using it.
Very good. Well, we were using it. The container's full now. So it's backed up all the way to the miner now, I'm sure.
Need the
containers
steel coal is upgraded to 120, and the power is upgraded to 120. We're using both. Anything we really need?
Just more coal and iron probably is what we're going to need.
Okay.
In the near future. More steel, yep, is what I mean. So, if we find a good place to make steel ingots and pipe them home, that'd be great.
The node that Ezzy's using, should I upgrade that or no? I know it's balanced, but
it doesn't need any power shards, but it does need to be a Mark II miner. It needs to upgrade from a Mark I to a Mark II.
Okay.
You said you already upgraded the belt, right?
All the belts are Mark III.
Yeah.
All of them.
Excellent.
The new ones are not because you just placed them, but the old ones are all Mark III.
All right. Yeah, I need to tell her to stop using the crappy belts. Just go all Mark III. We need to start making those Phase 2 parts, the 500 smart plates, and whatever the hell they are. We need to start making all those and getting them in that space elevator. But it's almost time to start rebuilding this starter factory into an actual factory.
Yeah.
But really, in order to do that, we need to put down a awesome sink and start dumping a bunch of resources into it and getting coupons so we can unlock, you know, like the holders to put belts on walls and ceilings and the holes for elevators and power plugs and all kinds of stuff. We need to get unlocked. We have awesome sync already, I do believe. We do. If we put this bad boy down here. And throw down a happy-go-lucky storage can. And start feeding it. It destroys anything you put in it. Anything that goes in the storage can will be destroyed. So keep that in mind before you feed it. But the more valuable a resource, the more it's worth. So like, you know, anything that's processed, a plate is worth more than an ingot. And the more advanced the component, the more it's worth. But we just start feeding it shit, and it we get coupons. Each coupon costs more than the last.
Why do we redeem the coupon?
Right here. Let me grab some screws. For fuck's sake, I need more screws. Where's the screw box? I don't feel like I'm making that many when we got a perfectly good screw box right over here. With thousands upon thousands of screws in it. So right here is where we redeem them. In the awesome store. We want things like conveyor ceiling mounts, wall mounts, conveyor lift holes, wall power outlets especially. There's different shapes, foundations, walls, windows, conveyor holes for walls, beams and pillars and rails and walkways, etc., etc. I would not spend coupons on buying components because we can manufacture those and coupons get stupid expensive.
What are the components?
Like the last tab where you can buy like biomass and iron plates and shit like that. Parts.
Okay.
I wouldn't spend coupons on that. They get too expensive for that. I mean, eventually you'll run out of things to buy, but hello, fat cat. Yes, there's a keyboard in my lap.
Encased industrial beam, 3,400, is that worth?
No, not even close. Especially since this storage bin right down here is already filling up with encased industrial beams. Not terribly fast. You can throw some overclockers in this thing if you want.
I have two.
That worked. That's 12 a minute. I like it.
I have four more that are available.
Cat, you're a cool dude, but you gotta get off of me. God damn, it's a heavy cat.
I have to get out the what?
Oh, look. Freaking cat jumped up on my chest. He weighs as much as the dog.
And the dog's like 60 pounds.
Yeah, the cat's easily 20 pounds.
Yeah.
He's a big boy. Hasn't brought me any mice lately. I think he's been taking all his hunting trophies to the garage cat instead of bringing them in, which is cool.
Yeah.
Wonder if my bombs work yet.
The obelisk worked, because that's how I got the purple slug.
Mine quit working for a while, but since you now have an obelisk stuck to your kneecap, it looks like it's working. That's going to suck.
Can I blow that one up myself?
I don't know. Give it a try. Can you right-click your detonator?
Nope.
Got you covered.
Yeah, it took 5 hearts.
Need some nuts? You want to hold my nuts?
Nah, I'll pass it.
Here, have some nuts.
I'll pass it. I got the nut upgrade all the way up, then like the nutrition and all that, the inhaler.
Make some inhalers. Yeah, those are nice. It's good to have. I think that's good for about 5 heals. An inhaler. Oh. I wonder if I can hit those flowers from the porch here. A flower. Hold my bomb. How about you, flower? I missed. I killed the tree and not the flower. Two down, one to go. Nope, I want another tree. Well, that's a good shot right there. Nope. It was not. Can't get the angle on that guy. That did. Those flowers are all toast. You should be able to make a buggy to drive around. That'll be fun in this desert.
I was waiting for Rue to make it.
Nah, go ahead. She's had them. Actually, I don't know if we might have to research the buggy. You can make the truck by default. Truck's alright. The buggy's probably a little more fun. Pipe tubes.
Milestone reached. Fixit Incorporated has processed and incorporated frequent pioneer requests for pipe-based personal transport. Introducing Hypertubes. Safe, aesthetic, adaptable, fun. Enjoy a view of your hard work as you soar through incredibly tight turns. Build them today. Note, Fixit Incorporated is not responsible for any harm caused by irresponsible use of this product.
You can now make people cannon to shoot yourself all the way across the map.
No.
Nicer once you have a jetpack. Doing it now, the landings could be sketchy at best. Morris. Buddy, I'm gonna squirt you with the squirt bottle to jump on my chest again. Some of these machines are a little slow. I need my time in a bottle.
That'd be nice.
Thank you.
So a pure and three impures right here in the neighborhood. Plus a normal copper. Sounds like a Stater factory to me, huh? I'd say motor factory. First it can make automated wiring and then motors. Thank you. I need 12 constructors. How the fuck am I gonna fit 12 constructors in here? Thank you. humidity. All right, where am I going with this build? Automated wiring. So I'm going into stakers. Of course it's steel, but why would it be? And rotors. Some screws. So I'm going to need to turn a quarter of my iron into steel. Three quarters of it into rods, and half of those rods, or three quarters of those rods into screws. What a pain in the ass. That means I gotta import coal. Or I just import pipe from over at the base, which is probably what I'll do. I'll just import pipe and completely skip. And I'm gonna import screws, because Rue's got one hell of a screw factory going over there. So all I have to make over here is rods. And I'm starting to think that I'll need a pure node just to make rods. Maybe I'll take that crappy impure node for a rod factory. Leave that pure for something a little better. Might be a way to go. I'm not going to need that many rods for rotors. I think this would be a waste of a node. Be better served elsewhere. This is an impure node, right? It is. That'll still get me 60 iron ore in a minute. And I can double that to 120 shards. I think that's the way to go. That'll be enough. If I'm dumping that whole thing into rods, it'll be enough. Take your butt right on back down. Thank you. I'm gonna shut this stream down. Ain't nobody watching it, as far as I can tell. If you are watching, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.